Lord put us in a good work over at Liberty Baptist Church, and my two best friends in the world, William and Sharon, they joined us over at Liberty, and we sing together, and don't sing out much. We mostly sing in the church, but we love to sing. So y'all pray for us, and we'll just lift up the name of the Lord, and if it don't sound good down here, it sounds good in our hearts. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. We like to sing for the Lord, so y'all pray for us just a little bit.
Praise the Lord.
We want to do something pleasing unto Him, not pleasing unto man. What a glad thought, some wonderful morning in the hills, Gabriel's trumpet sound. When I wake up to sleep no more, rise in me, dark blessed me, be early, glad shall I leave the ground.
Lord Jesus.
this old song that we sing here, because the one thing that I can tell you as I stand up here talking to you face to face is one day the Lord called my name.
Amen.
And I didn't have to ask mom and dad who it was. I knew who it was. It was the Lord talking to me. Amen. I didn't have to turn around and ask, who this is and what that is. Jesus said, the sheep know my voice. Amen.
Amen.
And that day when I was sitting there at the house and the Lord spoke to my heart, I knew who it was. And today, I'm glad that I heard that voice.
Yeah.
I'm glad that I'm still hearing that voice.
Yeah.
I'm glad that I'm
still
visiting and talking with the Lord. Amen.
Yeah.
Got a great relationship with the Lord. I listen and He directs. Amen.
Amen.
He leads and I follow. Amen. That's the best relationship you can have.
Amen.
When I mess it up, I try to lead and make Him follow. I get in trouble. But I got a great relationship when I let Him lead. Amen.
Amen.
They asked old Lazarus, can you to get down and not just have vain repetitions, and sometimes it's hard for me to reach out, but every now and then it all comes together. You get to ring those prayer bells in heaven and He just blesses.
Sir.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Saren sings a song called A Wall of Prayer, and I love this song because you can never pray enough.
Never pray enough.
Amen.
There are walls made by man, built by prayer, I'll do my best.
be with you all tonight. Wait, just let that gospel man loose.
There you go.
Praise
let